Hello. I didn't have enough FIFA points left over from Christmas, so I had to buy an extra 100. But I'm gonna get this. It is. I think that's backwards, but it says contains 1 foot hero player to be rated 87 or higher, which is cool. In addition to 75 rare gold players rated 80 or higher. So it's 75. 80 plus, which is mad. The attackers, team of the year attackers, are out, by the way. And then it says there's 5 guaranteed to be 86 or higher. So it's a total of 76 players. So this is going to be pretty good. It could be pretty. It's not. I'm not going to get a team of the year, but I could. There's also icons out. So here it goes. Get packed. 3,000 FIFA points. Are you sure you'd like to get this? Edin Dzeko. 88 Dzeko. It's pretty good fodder. Okay. Okay, we got Kohler, he's pretty bad, 71 pace. We got 5 teams of the week, pretty good. Lewandowski, the great fodder. Okay, 87, 86. We had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 walkouts. Okay. Now, is there anything at the end of the pack? No. So it's got a bunch of fodder. But I only had literally two gold players in my entire club. So that helps. Okay. I'll see you on Thursday for the official pack open. First pack, off to a good start. Let's go. Get in. What is that? Oh my gosh. And he links with Mane. Oh my gosh. I didn't even film this because I thought it was like a terrible pack. What the heck? He's 400k. Alright. That's number three. Get it. Oh, I got him again. That kind of stinks. Okay. 16 duplicates? Jeez. Again? It's the third time I've got him. How do you get him three times? Oh no, nah, 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 I'm about to have a heart attack. Like, actually, my heart is beating so hard. That is not real. That's not real. That's not real. That's not real. That is not real. That. Like 5 a.m. I'm sure I'm hallucinating. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna send it to the club so I don't accidentally discard that. Well, it paid off, I guess.